cognizant, became even more aware of the idea about living the law with one another. And perhaps, in a rather ironic and sad way, in some respects, learned that living aloha extended as far as thousands of miles away to other people in other neighborhoods who were devastated. We came out of it pretty good. We came out of it having, in a certain sense, the only thing that happened is we got stayed up late. You know, that we lost a little sleep. And if anything, maybe gained a little bit of a better sense of awareness of one another. And as a result, I think, have been sensitized, perhaps more than we would have otherwise, despite the desire to reach out to each other and the desire to explain to each other why that was a good thing to do. This living aloha, that is something that has a lot more visceral content to it, right?